They're going down fast. Some kind of signal. Thank you. must be Osra. They put their stamp on this place.
Well, well. Always told Dervahl a woman would undo him, and he had it coming. I've calluses older than you.
I've calluses enough if you want to test me.
She sparks. I believe it, Flamehair. Petraforge woman.
Aloy. Machine hunter.
Machine hunter, eh? I could have a use for you. Straight of it is, we're being muscled out of our own claim. The town is the forge, and everyone pulls their weight. The right way to do it, without all the Eeldermen having their say. If we were back in the claim, Osram land, 3 days argument anytime someone wants to hammer in a bolt.
Sounds infuriating.
Oh, it is. But we like arguing. You need hot air to keep a furnace burning. Still, some traditions aren't up for debate. I would have ended up Petra Forge wife. How do you like the sound of that?
I don't think it fits you.
Good answer. That's why I left. I was steel young from the forge then. Could make anything of myself before I cooled in my ways.
You said you're being pushed out of your territory.
Out of the junk heap. A pack of scrappers came snuffling in just after we opened a good seam of weapon parts. And now we've got a standoff with a gang of bandits at our foundry. They blockaded us out. They're sitting on our power cells. Guess they like shiny things. Well, to finish up our defenses, I need those parts and cells. In and out job. Keep your hands clean.
I'm not afraid of getting them dirty.
Aren't you a blast of air from the bellows?
Thank you.
Right out here. side, too.
Titan inbound, same play as Akron. Base defense locks it down. We engage, sever the limbs, blast out the fountains.
Another day in the life!
Operation Enduring Victory. What did that mean? Whatever it was, doesn't seem to have turned out very well.
Say again, Lieutenant.
I got you. Titan is through the defenses. Still on approach.
Silence, you getting this?
What is it?
All these soldiers. They died here.
People die all the time. I'll keep going and find something interesting.
Must have been where the soldiers slept. Like the lodge in Mother's Heart, I guess. What was this place? The furnishings were metal. How'd they ever get comfortable? It was the metal world. Guess they were used to it. Red light. Guess that means no power. Whatever powered this door should be close by. Information. Free power lines, Resources? That makes one. That's two. One more.
Y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. The bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did ya? As usual, I defy expectations.
Thank you.
them, all right. They're not looking for answers. Just weapons.
Thank you.
Should have brought a cart. This'll come in handy. Of what?
Our world. The planet Earth, Igor. It's not flat like you thought.
Why would I think that? During eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe. And it looks like this, from a distance.
We'll discuss this another time. Back to the matter at hand.
The Faro robots were spreading across the world, eating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. But how? Never know when I might need these. The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. They don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
This one can move.